kasama sa cast ng Hollywood film na Guardians of the Galaxy ang Filipino-Greek wrestler na si Dave Batista o Batista. At dahil kay Batista, na-in-love ang ibang cast sa pagkaing Pinoy na adobo. Narito ang report.
Sila pangkaraniwang superheroes. Napilitan silang magsama-sama para ipaglaban at protektahan ang kalawakan. Sila ang Guardians of the Galaxy.
Guardians is really about a group of outcasts coming together, finding something within themselves, something heroic, something wonderful, and very simply, something good.
Ito na ang ikatlong sci-fi film ni Zoe Saldana na dati nang bumida sa Avatar at Star Trek. Di raw biro ang role na Gamora.
They told me about the 5.5 hours of makeup every day, shooting it for 5 months, and we were going to be shooting it for 6-day weeks. And I thought this is a great ensemble picture to be a part of.
Isa sa cast ang Filipino-Greek na si Dave Batista, ang astig na professional wrestler na paiyak daw sa tuwa ng mapiling gumanap sa role niyang si Drax. Personally handpicked siya ng direktor. Dahil kay Batista, napalapit rin ang cast sa ating kultura. Ipinagluto kasi sila ni Batista ng adobo.
It's funny, man, because we had all this food there and there was all this and that. And I brought this big thing of adobo and they wiped it out, man. They went right through it.
Ang direktor na si James may ex-girlfriend na Pinay. Balak rin niya magbakasyon sa Pinas.
I was just talking to somebody about what a great place it is and how it has the most beautiful beaches in the world. And of course, I would love to go there. And maybe Dave and I will take a trip together. I'll try all of the food except for Baloo.
Mauunang mapanood ng Asian fans ang Guardians of the Galaxy na ipapalabas sa mga sinihan sa July 31.
In the hands of a thief.